This might not reach its intended audience for two reasons. One, it's not your typical fucking rock and roll or pop shit. And two, what I'm trying to say is people that are watching this are mainly my fucking friends that I'm just ball breaking to watch, and they're probably thinking, I wish this cunt would fuck off with this shit. But I'm trying to introduce people to some fucking good music from the past, man, so you can fucking take it or you can fucking leave it. With all due respect. Do another video for the next one because it deserves its own video, but we're just gonna flick through this album a little bit until the fucking battery tells me to go and get fucked. This next one, right? This is very fucking hostile, man. You ready? This is a nasty riff. Don't get a lot heavier than that, man. I don't care about all this fucking goth metal shit. That's heavy as fuck. We're rewinding on that evil, brutal fucking riff, man. Shit, shit. Alright, it just says, I am not had a nice day, motherfucker. Of that production as well, man. There is two guitars going on there, but it's thick, man. And the bass, of course. like that shit, but you know it's fucking good, mate. That's just good music, mate. That's a fucking fact of life.